Hi, this is Eric Martin with Board Game Geek. I'm here with Tom Kim from Peacecraft, and we're looking at Mini Wild, a game here that you're showing at the 2018 Game Market.
Yes.
So I hope you can give an overview of what we're trying to do.
Nice to meet you. I'm interested to introduce Mini Wild. This game is kind of the building game, the building on ecosystem. So the players are druid apprentice.
Okay.
So the last gate is the making own ecosystem.
And so we each make our own ecosystem.
Yeah, right.
Okay.
So the highest points get, he will become new druid.
Okay.
So in your turn, you can doing one action between two kinds.
Okay.
The first, draw, and second is build.
Okay.
First, draw, you can draw from the draw pool or discard. At first, there are three parts on the table. There's draw pool, draw deck, discard deck. The preparation of the game is every player get three cards and remove the highest number card, all players. So you have two cards in hand. So I explain the draw action. In your turn, you choose the draw the line. So declare the other player, I will draw this line or I'll draw this line.
Okay.
And next, reveal the hidden card. And the highest number card will be this card and another into your hand.
Okay. And then refill.
Yeah, right.
Okay.
Yeah. This is first method of the draw card.
Okay.
Or you can draw one card of the on top of the discard deck. Yeah, that's it.
Okay.
Yeah. Here or here. It's draw action.
Okay.
The build action. In your turn, you can build like this.
Side. Okay. Can we have you build here?
Okay, build here. In your turn, you can put only one plant like this. And the animals, you can put many cards if possible.
Okay.
Maybe like this. One plant. And you have prairie dog put here.
Okay.
And when you build, always high number put
covering,
over the,
covering, yeah,
covering
the number.
Okay. And required resource and this production resource,
okay,
is matching.
Yeah. Okay.
And one, and you can put another animals if you can, like this.
Does he work?
Yeah, right.
Meat,
meat.
Okay.
Also, if you can, animals can put more and more.
Okay.
But the plants only one card in your turn.
Yeah.
And sometimes you have no plants in your hand, you just can put the back as a plant.
Okay.
And each food chain can be combined by the top card. I like this. The fox can eat the meat or the two plants, so combined. So the purpose of the game is make the bigger and stronger ecosystem as you can. And some kind of the animals or plants
will be carnivores and...
Yeah, right. Yeah. And like this. And the top part can be used, can use the skills.
Okay.
Yeah. And this one is removed, but only one card.
Okay.
The action. So there are many kinds of the skills. So it you can interaction with other players.
Okay.
Okay. Do I need to explain
what
skills?
No, we don't.
Okay.
No.
Okay.
So we're each going to build our own, and you can have multiple ecosystems that you build.
Yeah. Right.
As well.
Yeah.
Yes. So you have multiple types. And we go until the end of the game, and we have point scoring, I guess.
I miss one. When you draw from draw pool, like this.
Yes.
And the highest card the seven will be discarded. And when the card is has the event icon, the event occurs.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So it occurs to all players, not only you, just all players.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, makes sense.
Yeah. And the event is the advantage or disadvantage. Yeah.
Yes. Which will be why you choose something.
Yeah. Right.
Right here.
Yes.
Okay.
And the end of the game, I'll explain the scoring.
Okay.
There are, in your ecosystem, in this case, the three food chains.
Mm-hmm.
And each food chain, you can get those scores under the top card.
Okay.
So this is no points.
Right.
This is 5 points.
Okay.
And this 2 points.
Right.
Yeah, so some of the points and your is your points. And in the game, you can get the druid mission card according to your situation.
Mm-hmm.
So, and the bonus points. And the next, the bean has the bonus points according to how many cards you achieve.
Okay.
So all of the points is your points. Yeah.
Okay. All right. And there's multiple cards as well that have scoring systems on here.
Yes.
Okay. And the player count, 2 to 4?
Yes.
And it plays 20 minutes?
Yes.
All right. Thank you very much, Tom.
Thank you very much.
Mini while. Thank you.